Hi. In this video, I'll show how to calculate reflection and transmission in a thin film using T matrices. To build some intuition, I highly recommend watching the previous video as well. It will appear in the right corner and description. There, we used a different approach based on summing up infinite internal reflections. It helps to better understand what's really going on. The advantage of the transfer matrix method is that it can be easily generalized to any number of layers. You will find the MATLAB code in the description. At the top, you see the Fresnel reflection and transmission coefficients at the interface between layers I and J. Now, let's write down the electric field in arbitrary region I. We split it into two parts, one propagating to the right and one to the left. Our goal is to relate the fields before the boundary to the fields after it. There are two ways to do that. On one hand, we can apply Maxwell's boundary conditions. The sum of the fields on the one side must equal to the sum of the either. From the conditions for the magnetic field, we get an additional equation. On the other hand, we can take another view. The forward propagating field should be a sum of the reflected field and the transmitted field from the neighboring region. Let me know in the comments which of these approaches feels more intuitive to you. In any case, after some algebra and rewriting things in matrix form, both methods lead to the same result. So, we now have a matrix that connects the fields at the interface. It is sometimes called a matching matrix. But after the interface, before reaching the next one, the fields travel from point A to point B. We can describe this propagation using a simple propagation matrix. Delta is the phase delay in the layer. It equals the product of the wave vector in the layer and the layer's thickness. So now we are almost ready. Hi, it takes a lot of time and effort to create this content. If you find it even slightly helpful, your feedback and support, especially subscribing, really helps me to keep going. Let's apply this formalism to the thin film we analyzed in the previous video and compare the results. But actually, we can extend this method to multilayer systems as well. But for this case, all we need to do is multiply three matrices: the matrix of the first interface, the propagation matrix, and the second interface matrix. This gives us a way to connect the incoming and outgoing fields. Let's go through these simple calculations and obtain the resultant transfer matrix. To find the reflection and transmission, we assume there is no wave coming in from region 3, so we set the component to 0. Then we easily get the expression for transmission, which is 1 over T11, and reflection, which is T21 over T11. Check that this match the results from the previous video. The MATLAB code is available in the description. Try running it with different numbers of layers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.